is another big old cattle guard out of Kansas. Probably had it the same reason why I had the big cattle guard in Nebraska. Get out on those back roads away from the interstates, and those mule deer get pretty big. And cattle standing in the road. Really saves a truck, but it puts quite a bit of weight on that front end. A few hundred pounds, up to 800 pounds. This one's aluminum, so it's a little bit better, but good looking truck.